This is the 50th anniversary. This is the Fairly Well Show. I've never been around so many people with so much love and so little to not worry about.
Why are we here?
Yeah, well, Grateful Dead has been a very prominent part of my life. My parents have been Deadheads growing up. I grew up listening to music, and so it's just a blessing to be here.
Coming here was just a fluke. I said I'm going to go. If I have to hang out in the parking lot and just hear the music outside, I'll be happy. Even though Jerry ain't here, it's the music, man.
Hi. Your eyes look like mine a little bit.
They do.
I just needed to be here. It was like, I felt like I had to go out of my way to be here. Just talk to him. He's actually the good guy for that. Captain.
Since it's been 50 years, you know, it's not one or two generations, it's like three or four, maybe five generations of Deadheads. So at this point, it is deeper and more complex than ever.
Captain, come here.
I mean, what goes on in the parking lot at shows like this?
At shows like this? Man, there's never been a show like this.
I've seen virtually every member of the Grateful Dead since 1994. I had the privilege to see Jerry in Denver.
I haven't been to too many shows, but I've been to a few. Unfortunately, never seen Jerry, but it's still a blessing to be here.
My first show was 1990, July 4th. And all of a sudden, I'm like, well, here comes a band. And then this white-haired man looked like Santa Claus come on stage. All of a sudden, the whole stadium, everybody stood up and went, there's Jerry! I'll never fucking forget that, man. I had a friend, oh, Gary, you don't have any money. What fun would it be to go hang out in a parking lot? She had no clue what this is about.
It's probably the most ridiculous looking sight in the world. But in reality, there's more manners displayed, there's more consideration displayed than any other place with any other mass of people gathering than I've ever been.
Oh my God. I was just, somebody just gave me a ticket a minute ago. I have tickets for tomorrow, but I have one for tonight. So it's
gonna be perfect.
I feel like I'm home when I'm here. I don't know any of these people, but we all feel like we know each other. You know what I mean? It's killer.